Thank you. Women in film. That's the that's a very noble, not very stereotypical theme. And we believe in equality. I'm looking forward to going inside. I have already met a friend of mine, and I'm looking forward to have some great food and have some lovely conversations. Not every day that you get to meet really, really intelligent people from the fraternity and discuss and converse with them. So yeah, I'm looking forward to a lot of great verbos. Thank you. मेरी राय यही है अभी मैंने एक्चुअली बहुत छोटी सी चीज़ हुई थी मैंने एक परफॉर्मेंस देखा था कहीं पे तो हम एक ही चीज़ बोलना चाहूँगी हम हमेशा बोलते रहते हैं बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ आई थिंक इट शुड बी कि लड़कों को पढ़ाओ और लड़कों को समझाओ और उनको रिस्पेक्ट और बीइंग नॉर्मल का मतलब बताओ और ना समझ में आए तो डांट के समझाओ सो दैट इज़ व्हाट आई हैव टू से अबाउट जेंडर इक्वालिटी इन आवर कंट्री राइट नाउ थैंक यू First of all, this branch which has been organized by Oxfam, I think to be a part of it is really amazing because the kind of causes and aspects that they stand by, about human justice in different aspects, I think that is amazing from education to violence to every possible injustice that you feel or an antisocial element that you feel exists. So that is amazing to be a part of it. And it's my first time, so I'm really excited. I'm quite looking forward to it. हम लोग कभी आइसोलेशन में काम नहीं कर सकते इट्स ऑलवेज अ टीम वर्क एंड मैंने ऐसे आप अकाउंट नहीं रख सकते आपने कितने तोड़े हैं बट आई थिंक द मार्क ऑफ माई डेब्यू इटसेल्फ आई थिंक द फर्स्ट फिल्म दैट आई डिड विकी डोनर टू स्टार्ट विद आई एम सेइंग दैट वाज क्वाइट अ पाथ ब्रेकिंग स्क्रिप्ट फॉर इट्स टाइम That sperm donation is not something to be ashamed of or to be uncomfortable with. I think the success of the film spoke about not just the film was liked by everyone, but even the progressive minds of the audiences, which were ready for a change. So to start with that and continuing, I've tried my best, whatever as an actor as a person I can. And the journey, the process is still very much on. So, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. trying to, yeah.
Right, so the theme of this month is women in film.
Yes.
And what are your thoughts about this video?
Well, I think it's great. I think this is the year for women. And I think this entire year, this entire phase of the kind of roles, the kind of opportunities that women are getting in films, the, you know, we're representing women who are extremely empowered, who are strong, who you know, are the game changers today. So I just feel, and I've come last night from another women award, so I'm feeling quite, it's really feeling like you know, we're off to a great start. And yeah, I mean, congratulations to all the women out there who are you know, really changing the way and you know, leading the way forward for the rest of us.
The
film
also has the Oxfam Award
for Best Film on Gender Equality. The Oxfam Award for Best Film on Gender Equality is an award for streaming Mami Industry. And the theme for this year is Unscreened Fashion Cinema. So how have you approached this film for your career?
I think I will, if I have, then I will give all credit to Karan Johar, because he gave me an opportunity to play a role in his film, which was Love Stories. And you know, where it was of a girl who was literally coming into her own, understanding her own needs in her marriage. And in fact, the entire film, all the four short stories happened to have female protagonists in the forefront. So congratulations to all those four filmmakers who gave us those opportunities. So I think, like I said earlier, you know, I think we're getting those opportunities for women to stand on our own and, you know, take the forefront and the front stage. So. I think there you go. That's the best part of it. That's the most empowering part of it. So that's great. I think, yeah, that's amazing. Thank you. Have a lovely day.
There?
Okay.
Hi. You want me to look at you or look there? Oh shit. So stand up na yaar, wo record bhi nahi ho raha hai. Set. Pull. Okay. I think it's a great initiative. I mean, I think that, you know, I just finished my first film, and a lot of people are always telling me, oh, I would have thought your first film would be on feminism, because it's not, and it's on history. And what I really tell people is that the fact that a woman picks up a camera alone is feminism, because we don't get that opportunity. But I also feel like, instead of constantly having women that are always in front of camera, or holding big roles like a director or a producer, I think, like technicians, I am a hair technician. And I think we are also part of film. And I feel like we are really not represented in this genre. And I feel that that needs to change. Because I think there are women who are working in film that also do hair, we do makeup, we do costumes. And I feel we need to be represented in brunches like that. Yeah. So like I was saying earlier, it's about making films on feminism. I feel like that defeats the purpose. I don't think that we need to set out to make a film on feminism or not feminism. So I actually don't really believe in these concepts. I feel that gender equality should just exist, and making it such a big deal somewhere defeats the purpose, in my mind. Yeah, sorry, Oxfam. Don't be mad at me. I'm just very politically incorrect.